What's good, y'all? My name is Nathan, and I'm back for another video. Once again, welcome back to the channel. So today, we're going to listen to Medusa Gangsta Goddess, Medusa the Gangsta Goddess Pocket. One of you guys have requested this song to me. I guess one of you guys in the comment section have requested this. So we're about to go ahead and get straight into it. And this is going to be my first time listening to the song. So we're about to go ahead and just listen to this, if it's hard or not. But anyways, y'all, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on y'all post notifications so y'all do not miss another video. Follow me on Instagram. So with that being said, let's go ahead.
Been so long since we've been together, yeah. Been so long since we've been together, yeah.
Hold me down like a pocket. If I need energy, would you be my socket? If I had a fly venue in the middle of downtown with no crowd, would you come and rock it?
Would you represent with no profit? Come out to go to work on a promise. Be on some loyal shit and get it honest. Would you come and rock it? Would you come and rock it?
Yeah. Ayo, these bastards don't pay attention to all of the factors. They chitter-chatter, we smoke weed and hit the shatter. I party with all of your favorite rappers. Come to find out they all a bunch of damn actors. Don't care about fame, I win slow cause only family matters. Y'all donate to the cause, but who's the benefactor? I donate to the city to kill cancer. Out of my own pocket, paid for my own master.
Would you come and rock it?
Would you represent with no profit? Come out to go to work on a promise. Be on some loyal shit. Would you come and rock it? Would you come and rock it?
Yo, hey yo, these bastards don't pay attention to all of the factors.
Let's get into it.
They chitter-chatter, we smoke weed and hit the shatter. I party with all of your favorite rappers. Come to find out they all a bunch of damn actors. Don't care about fame, I win slow cause only family matters. Y'all donate to the cause, but who's the benefactor? I donate to the city to kill cancer. Out of my own pocket, pay for my own masters. Yeah, talking shit to everybody. Murder the ink pen and kill the company, it's Irv Gotti. Murder your village, the wave is villain tsunami. Then meditate with teams writing like a true Gandhi. A blue comic. Specific taste to the plate, like a umami. Who probably is the brother of the cool Ani? Back in the day, you might catch me in a Cadillac with the tool on me. Who rocking with me?
Hold me down like a pocket. If I need energy, would you be my socket? If I had a fly venue in the middle of downtown with no crowd, would you come and rock it?
Would you represent with no profit?
Okay, so starting off, I think he's bidding, I think. And, I'm guessing it's supposed to be her that's singing on the song. I'm guessing that's supposed to be her singing on the song.
Come out to go to work on a promise. Be on some loyal shit and keep it honest. Would you come and rock it? Would you come and rock it?
I'm there if you need me. I don't mind cause I've been there for you before when you ain't never done me greedy. Never done me greasy. Duck butter like the mother niggas be. Tongue and a...
Been so long since we've been together, yeah.
Ashtray to keep my topic grimy. How dare you wish upon a glitter when you see a star shining? Let me come show you the 5-palm promo technique. Get a couple of tech geeks to follow you while you're rhyming. And while she make sure she say Gangsta Goddess in perfect timing. Cold calamity spit. leave a dent in your peachy folder. Into an origami, she's straight from Atlanta, Georgia. I'ma let you know I've been sleeping in your bed and I've been eating up your porridge. After a line like that, you would usually hear the chorus.
I said, after a line like that, you would usually hear the chorus.
Hold me down like a pocket. If I need energy, would you be my socket? If I had a fly venue in the middle of downtown with no crowd, would you come and rock it?
Would you represent with no profit? Come out to go to work on a promise. Be on some loyal shit and keep it honest. Would you come and rock it? Would you come and rock it?
Been so long since we've been together, yeah. Been so long. Since we've been together, yeah.
Okay, so I love that sample. I don't know much about this song, but I don't even know about this song, but I like the sample. You know, like every sample, you know, looks good in a song. So It was alright, you know what I'm saying? I liked it. I kind of liked it, but it was alright. But yeah, though, this is it for today's video. But anyways, y'all, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on y'all post notifications so y'all do not miss another video. Follow me on Instagram, and that's it. So with that being said, I'll see y'all in the next video.